66 Zulu, Kenmore Base. There's a guy at Lake Union who just booked a charter to Lake Cushman on the peninsula. I know you were scheduled for a Friday harbor flight, but if you're looking for a challenge, this might be more interesting. Shorter, too. If you want to do it, let me know. Roger. The guy's waiting for you on the dock at Lake Union. I'll explain how to get to Lake Cushman once you're at the dock and have something to write with. 598, as you probably just heard, you've now got the Friday Harbor run.
Got it. 598.
Six six Zulu, Roger.
Hey there, got a pen? Lake Cushman is about 40 miles southwest of here. Take off and follow the ship canal west toward Puget Sound. Just keep flying west over the water and islands until you come to the Olympic Mountains. When you get close to the mountains, you'll see Hood Canal running from north to south at the base of the hills. Follow it south for about 25 miles. When the canal eventually curves east, look to the west and you'll see Lake Cushman nestled in the foothills. Turn west and fly there. The place the guy's going to is a house at the far west end of the lake. There's a small dock where you can drop him off. Got it? West of the canal at the base of the mountains, then south along the canal, then west when the canal goes east. Have fun, and don't get lost.
Thanks. Kenmore Base out. Six Zulu, Roger. Have a good flight.
Kenmore Bay, 81 Lima is off Victoria for Lake Union.
81 Lima, roger.
Zero Kilo Alpha is off the Nymo for Kenmore with four passengers and a whole lot of fish.
3 fish box. 0 Kilo Alpha, roger. Give us an update when you're closer. Copy, 3 fish box. 66 Zulu, roger. Looks like you found the lake.